am very, very touched to see in this wall, in Mestre, in Italy, a country that I love, finally, all the work that I did during 30 years in America. And it's an honor for me to be here and to show you my work. I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. By signing this picture, for me it's to be making a dot at the end of my novel that I wrote on the wall of Candiani. My story is finished, but please, I hope it will stay in your memory. Just like me, I will remember your welcome. Thank you very much. Buonasera. Grazie.